From Idaho's News Channel 7, this is Friday Night Football.
Welcome back to week two of Friday Night Football. We check in on the 4A classification. A week after canceling their game against Homedale, Bishop Kelly finally got a kick off their season tonight, hosting Emmett, the top-ranked Knights, doing what they do best early on, ground and pound. Seth Noth here carries it in for six for BK as they strike first. On the ensuing kickoff, momentum would quickly shift. Jackson Maxwell picks this one off the turf and just proceeds to blow through the Knights special teams unit. Maxwell wouldn't stop running until they eventually give him points for his efforts. We're tied up at seven. The Huskies, by the way, playing in their third game of the season. We're clearly ready for a battle tonight. Going the other way, BK throws the counterpunch. It's Seth again that finds pay dirt, but it's Emmett that was up to do something special tonight. Caden Young, a magnificent run here. Emmett comes back late. They knock off BK 40-34, the final.